वेलकम टू डी ए वी मॉल पब्लिक स्कूल ई लर्निंग क्लासेस स्टैंडर्ड 5 सब्जेक्ट साइंस चैप्टर फ्यूल. दिस इज अ रिविजन वीडियो. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डू रिविजन ऑफ द चैप्टर. इन दिस चैप्टर सो फार वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट फ्यूल्स, टाइप्स ऑफ फ्यूल्स एंड फॉसिल फ्यूल्स. Now we will learn about renewable and non-renewable sources of energy. There are various type of fuels, there are various sources of energy. We can classify the sources of energy broadly into two group or two classes, renewable and non-renewable. The source of energy which once used cannot be readily replenished are called non-renewable source of energy. For example, coal and petroleum. Coal and petroleum are the two of the non-renewable source of energy. There are some sources of energy which can freely available and which can be repeatedly replenished. They are called renewable source of energy. Solar energy, tidal energy, wind, biomass are example of renewable source of energy. So there are various type of renewable energy: solar energy, wind energy, water energy, geothermal energy, biomass. Alternative energy source. Fossil fuel are available in limited quantity and are not likely to last for a long time. They are also a major cause of environmental pollution. We should therefore use them with care. We should avoid their wastage and take suitable steps to minimize their use. Efforts are now being made to develop vehicles which can run on electricity. Other alternative fuels are also being tried. We should also make suitable efforts to conserve fuels as and when we can. For example, it is better for us to cycle or walk to a nearby place instead of going on a car or a motorbike. It is also desirable to form carpool and to use public transport like buses and metro trains for traveling within the city. This will not only save fuel and money but will also reduce environmental pollution. We also need to take adequate steps to face the challenges and problem posed by the fuel crisis and increasing environmental pollution. Thank you.